This tutorial will show you how to browse on CARDinal. You'll use the top menu here. You go to Collections. That will be all the collections that are in the database and their finding aids or resource records. And it's in order by alphabetical order. So numbers first, and then you can see by alphabetical order. You can always filter your browsing results by using the filters on the right-hand side or searching within the results. Go to digital materials. These are the digital materials that are part of our collections, associated with specific collections. Live student lives. Click here for digital object, and that'll take you to the digital materials. To go back to search results, I've mentioned in other tutorials, there really is no return link, so you have to use the back button. Sometimes the digital records will go to Sybox. Other times they'll go to digital collections, which is run by or maintained by digital scholarships and initiatives. But either way, it'll be digitized records or born digital records. Okay. Let's go on back to results. Subjects. You can browse by subjects. Names. That'll be creator names, organization names, and collecting areas. The collecting areas are the major subject areas that we collect. There will be some overlap. We also have it broken down into manuscript collections, which are the same types of materials that are in university archives, but they do not originate from the university. They weren't created by university administration or office or department or unit or research institute. Now, there's going to be both manuscript collections and university archives in all of the different subject areas, or not, collecting areas, excuse me, innovation. So, and this will get updated. It won't always be the same numbers. We also have back to search.